I am Tom.
I'm Rhiannon.
And we've been together 3 years, 8 months, and 4 days. I'm completely
I have no
up,
idea.
But it sounds convincing.
He's more feminine than me, if I'm honest.
I'm not a lad. No, I don't do my nails. I do Rhiannon's nails. But we do sometimes go nuts and drink gin.
We've had like scabs all over our knees, our nails. Like, thank goodness they said not to have any nails
done. It's definitely not like Love Island then.
No. It was advertised with nice, like, sun, you're going away somewhere nice. We're like, oh, this is going to be nice. And then we walked in and we're like, oh, my God.
It will lose in front of your girlfriend.
Yes.
If you're competing and stuff, you don't want to be shown up by another guy. You want to show that you're authoritative, you know? So I'm used to seeing Rhiannon doing her ballerina and dancing and smiling. So when I saw her full-on Mount Sherelle, these shows, there's a lot of personality and a lot of like, arguing and stuff on Love Island. With this, there's a bit of arguing. But you can also battle it out. So if you've got a problem with someone, no worries.
You can
next day,
I'm going
to fight you in the Coliseum. Yeah. So that was the good thing about it. He's gorgeous.
Just got a kiss from a bad man.
Dino and Liam were obviously in front of Tom.
I think it was just the height thing. I've got like little stubby pig legs, and I was trying. It's like a pig running in the sea.
Yeah, I feel a bit nervous actually.
I'm gonna try not to cry.
Normally, I'm sort of quietly confident. Today, I'm just quiet.
I've got this!
Growl.
How does it feel to touch up a real man?
Nah, it's not real, though. Oh!
I'm surprised you're not Ellie in the ring, because you've lost everything else, you big pussy. Begin!
I'm proud of you.
Out of 10, how sexy was that?
You're very sexy.
Oh. I'm a stallion! One more.
Have it.
Smash me up. You're fit.
Yeah, I am.
I fancy you.
Similar sort of tone to how the Doctoria and I cut at each other.
I want to be like you.
Get over here and give me a lift.
Hey, not 10 to 10.
I didn't know I'd get so close to rubble and stone, but I feel at one.
It was as soon as I had to get my willy womble out and get chained up in front of everyone, straight away. I was like, right, I'm broken in now, I'm ready. Nothing can stop me.
Yeah, and what about yourself, Ryan?
When I walked in and saw him with his willy womble out, doing a willy wave.
He's just an idiot, a good idiot.
What was the thing that you said to each other, like, we must?
Not have sex on
TV.
TV.
Thank you.
Tommy, you have proven to me why you are the man I'm going to marry.